Hi, everyone. My name is John Brown, and I lead our external outreach efforts, representing the publisher policy team. Today, I want to chat about our copyright policy. The internet allows us to instantly watch videos, listen to music, read news articles, and much more. It's important to remember, however, that these works may be protected by copyright law. Google has policies specifically addressing copyrighted material. It is against Google policy to show our ads alongside material you don't have authorization to use. Simply put, you cannot run Google ads alongside copyrighted material that violates copyright laws or alongside links to such content. So what's copyrighted? Generally speaking, any original creative work that appears online is protected by copyright law. There are some exceptions, such as factual material or material that has entered the public domain. But in general, the reach of copyright law is very broad. Copyrighted content can include, but is not limited to, television shows, movies, and audio files, access to streaming cable or satellite television, books or ebooks, video games, and images. In most cases, without a specific license or exception, you don't have the right to offer most mainstream entertainment on your website. If you created the content entirely on your own, chances are you hold the copyright. Generally, you're free to monetize this kind of content any way you like. If you didn't create the content, or you created it using creators' content as source material, you should ask yourself if an exception applies. You may have acquired permission from the copyright holder for the material on your website. This kind of permission is typically called a license. In this case, as long as your use is in line with the license you have, you should be okay. It is also against our policies to show ads on the same page as links to other sites that are hosting copyrighted materials without authorization. If you believe that a site which is displaying Google ads alongside copyrighted material without the rights to do so, we provide a form that you can complete, which is found in our Help Center, or by clicking on the Ad Choices icon. All of our policies are designed and enforced to build trust in the digital advertising ecosystem. We hope this video helps you to better understand our copyright policies. You can find more videos explaining our policies within the policy playlist on our channel. Thanks for watching.